We're at the Aurora Wind Farm, and we're in Tioga, North Dakota, 50 miles from Canada, 50 miles from Montana. The wind is high here, so once everything's done, it's going to be a great production for the farm and the community.
Right now on this Aurora project, I'm pretty excited because right now we are installing one of the biggest turbines right here in the U.S., and the first one with the nail.
The Nordex are 106 meters tall. The blades of the Nordex turbine are 74.2 meters. So the diameter of the Nordex turbine is 149 meters. It's impressive turbine.
So yes, it's more difficult to deal with this bigger turbines because it has new challenge in it. But this is what we do. We take a challenge and we power through and we make the installations properly.
So one of the things that I actually pride myself and pride the team here in is building the culture. That we work together from the beginning of the project to build a safe work culture out here and trying to get everybody's buy-in and everybody to truly believe what we believe. For now, safety is the number one thing. Though we will hear that there's difficult schedules, that we've got production pushes, the number one topic, first discussion is always the safety of all the workers out there.
Safety is number one. Getting the project done on time, we have deadlines, but everybody has the right to stop work, no matter who you are on the project. If you see something that concerns you, you feel is unsafe, you have the right to stop it.
We always say take safety first, but now with the COVID, entered to the equation, now we gotta take our standard to another level. And that's what they did in this whole year. We decided to start moving people slowly. I was one of the first ones to arrive here. So it was quite challenging to start planning the project with COVID in mind.
COVID has been difficult just because we are staying more remote to help keep the project more safe. We also have disinfecting of the trailer. We stay stacked on hand sanitizer. We wear our masks if we're in close proximity to other people.
I really feel proud that I'm part of this because I feel secure because Anel took care of myself and the guys so we can be here safely so I can return home to my kids.
We will power through anything. COVID hasn't stopped us yet. All the challenges we have faced yet have not stopped us. We still plan on finishing this project strong.
I can tell my son, that is 7 years old, that I make the difference with my work daily to make a better world for him in the future.
2020 is going to be one of those years that we will never forget. And me personally, being on the Aurora Wind Project, through COVID, through everything and all the difficult times, we all look at each other as family. It will be one of those projects that I will probably take to heart and say, you know what, this was a tough one, but you know what, we completed it safely, and that's one of the important things to me.